schon Essen bekommen vorher. Tut mir leid, dass ich ein Sprüchler vorbei, aber das ist schon nicht so schlimm. Hauptsache ist, dass du drei Posen ausgeholt hast. Gut, wir haben hier so eine Schweizer Premiere haben. Wahrscheinlich sogar eine Premiere, so es könnte. Die drei haben eine CD produziert, auf Tournee durch Deutschland und die Schweiz. Mit 7 Liedern drauf. Die gibt es nachher auf dem freien Weg in Breitenbach für 15 Jahre zu kaufen. Dann muss ich nie einen Kunststatus erreichen, weil die gibt es nicht in Amerika, die CD. Und dann hat Kelly Mickwee ihr eigenes Produkt vor 2 Jahren lanciert und in Colin sind sie schon gelb. Hier gibt es beide für 10 Franken. Und von denen hat es nur noch 5 Stück in der Kasse der Eier. Also, heute Abend sind wir in Breitenbach, damit auch sämtliche Gerüchte gerade ein bisschen an der Wertigkeit verlieren. Im Laufe ist die Musikschule im Mai und Juni relativ viel präsent. Die haben das alle gebucht und ich habe gefunden, den kann ich auch noch anders ein Konzert machen. Wie gut es alles drin werden wir jetzt auch hören. Es wird ein bisschen hallen, weil es ist leider bei Ihnen gar nicht so. Aber Didi als professioneller Soundmann wird das einigermaßen unter Kontrolle haben. Und sonst, wenn irgendetwas ist, wir haben eine Pause nach 3/4 Stunde, dann können wir auch ein Feedback geben und schauen, dass wir wirklich das können. Weiter schneiden. Gut, wir haben alle auf meinen Stuhl ein Flyer, Band of Heathens im Alterior, die legendäre Atlantis. Für die, die wirklich gute Rockmusik oder Bluesing und so etwas hören, das ist halt jetzt tatsächlich eine tolle Gruppe. In Amerika immerhin jetzt wirklich endgültig durchgebracht geschafft. Kommen die, sollten nicht sich Leute los. Das ist auch das ein exklusives Konzert, das ich hier organisiere. Weitere Konzerte folgen im zweiten Teil von dem Jahr. 1, 2, 3 vielleicht noch. Und können wir alles mitbekommen über die Homepage und E-Mails. Ich wünsche euch für so mit der Kelly Mickwee, mit dem Colin Brooks und John Chipman viel Vergnügen, Spaß und genießen. Danke.
Shane Martin. Did he say nice things? Yes, okay. Tip him then. Start out with one of my songs. This is a song called "You Used to Live Here."
Looking for your key in the door. Well, you
Anyway, we're going to sing you a few songs from that little record and start with this one here. This is one I wrote with a great singer and songwriter named Laurie White. Does just what
Everybody stumbles. Everybody falls along the way. Everybody needs a helping hand to hold someday. I can hear the thunder. I can see the lightning all around. Listen close. It makes a joyful sound.
spirit's strong, our flesh is weak.
This is a post-feminist kind of situation, but we got a little throwback, I think. is not a feminist song.
Standard, and so we started with the title and we worked backwards, and
And it happened pretty quick, this one. So here we go, here it is.
Thank you.
The lights, por favor. Peter. That's pretty good. One more in the back. Oh, that's good. Merci beaucoup.
Do we have a good break? All is clear.
I'm a believer. I don't know why. I think that I'm crazy about half the time. Everything changes, comes back around. I got a feeling what goes up is gonna come.
CDs on the break. Donkey shame. Donkey shame.
Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong. We've come up with some really fun words this week. We think they're fun.
Trying to make German sound like Texan.
I know.
That's what it is.
Germexan.
That's the name of our new band, Germexico.
Well, I'm originally from Memphis, Tennessee. Just almost, it's right where Tennessee and Mississippi and Arkansas meet. It's right in this little hotbed of music and soul and also a lot of pain and suffering and the mighty Mississippi River. So I wrote a song about my hometown in Memphis called River Girl. I just wanna sleep all day. Rain on my roof. Oh, the river keeps rising. Ain't that the truth? It could wash me away down to the sea. Rolling and tumbling. So honey, won't you play a song for me?
Lay away down low. lay down your own. Lay down your own.
How about Kelly Mickwee on the guitar there?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Good night. Oh, man. Let's see. Now for something completely different. Recycle your bottles. I love that. Very clean and nice.
We just would like beer in plastic bottles. What?
Gross. Well, here's another song I wrote with Owen Temple. This is the first song we wrote together. I tend to write love songs with Owen.
Does his wife know that?
Yeah, she does. She loves him. A song called Beautiful Accident.
Yeah.
flower stuck in my hair had, oh, it does, it has bugs all over it. Oh, I kept feeling stuff into my face and my hair. I was like, what is crawling on my face? There's little bitty bugs in there.
Okay, guys, we need to take a 10-minute break so Kelly can wash her hair.
A little bug never hurt anybody.
I know, but not when you're trying to sing a song. Like,
but you said you...
Like, crawling across my face.
You're a river girl. Not so much of a river girl.
I like to sit by it and watch it.
City girl. By. You're a sidewalk girl.
Crawling around in your hair and on your face, see how much of a river boy you are. He is. He would rather be fishing than driving around with us, tell you that. Colin is a fly fisherman now.
It's the most fun you can have with your pants on. I'm joking.
What am I playing? I think it's that one.
Okay, someone.
But you play whatever you want.
If you're gonna change it, they'll let me know.
Shine a love light on me. Open up.
first you say no, you got some plans for the night, and then you sigh and say, alright, love's kind of crazy with a spooky little girl like you. Spooky, you always keep me guessing. I never seem to know what you are thinking.
Rolling around, good Lord, I've got all this.
Genau.
Okay, we're going to sing you this last song. This is another song off of our record, and thank you very much for listening so intently and quietly to us tonight. I think we had fun tonight. Yeah, we did.
The dance floor is still
open.
Still got some room up here.
Just fish and play guitar.
Birds of a feather, one and the same.
falling down around my shoulder like the leaves off a tree. Shining like a diamond, you're coming through in the way. I need you like the summertime, I need your sweet embrace.
Colin and Don with me on this trip. I play play a lot by myself, just me and the guitar. In fact, about 85% of the time, it's just me and my guitar, and it gets really boring. And I get real sick of myself after 2 hours of music. But sometimes it's nice to just sing you a song, so that's what I'm gonna do. Thank you all very much. This is an Emmylou Harris song.